search continues for missing soldier Richard Halliday. His family says he has now been missing for 70 days. Halliday's family has now held 5 rallies in El Paso in 5 days, bringing awareness to the missing soldier. As we've reported, Halliday was last seen on July 23rd, earlier than when Fort Bliss initially said he was missing. The military is offering a reward of up to $25,000 for credible information that leads to the whereabouts of Halliday.